All the Indian Premier League franchisees have called off their pre-tournament camps till further notice, and the players are heading back to home days after the coronavirus outbreak pushed the tournament from March 29 to April 15. RCB deferred their training camp, which was scheduled to start from March 21st. RCB informed everyone of the decision through the social media. Keeping in mind the health and the safety of everyone involved, the RCB training camp scheduled to start on March 21st has been deferred until further notice. We request everyone to follow the guidelines provided by the Health Ministry and stay safe. Other franchisees, including four-time champions Mumbai Indians, Chennai Super Kings, as well as KKR, have cancelled their camps.